What's going on, guys? This is your boy Project Iceman. I bring you another episode of Pokemon Chaos. Excuse me while I take a drink of juice. Sorry about that. In the last episode, we went through the force. We beat the team. All of Team Shade. We rescued the grandfather and the granddaughter. That was being captured by Team Shade. Team Shade? Team Shadow. Team Shade is a different thing. And now we're about to head into the gym. So let's go. Wait, we need a heal. Well, actually, no, we don't, because that's Magikarp, he can do nothing. Oh, excuse me. Yo, champ of the making. Pearl is no pushover. She's one tough cookie. A head of a Pokemon with a couple of fighting type moves and about a way go just go in your favor. Can you get fighting types? Maybe if you train just Torchic into a Combusken. So let's put Kidra in the front. Her wouldn't waste her time battling you. Nice P-Dub. Let's go into the superior bird type. I'm surprised I did so little. Yeah, keep going through there. And just in case you have quick attack. Oh, I meant to go for quick attack. Let's go to Adriana. Oh my goodness. Oh, he has headbutt. I'm dead. Oh, I'm not. It looks like Adriana's gonna be falling back compared to everyone else. Nice crit. Headbutt! Maybe you would have a chance. go heal up. You know it's a problem when Magikarp is more higher level than my actual Pokemon that can learn hit use moves. So instead of switch training, we'll leave the switch training for next time. We need to get Adriana some experience. I'll see to it that you never make it to the gym leader. What are you running to, bro? Wow, that did nothing! Why is Gust a knife? Pearl, I failed you. I got this far, but Pearl was too much. Oh, wow. The level 10 did 7 damage to me, so I didn't think it would faint. But this one did way more than that. And by way more, I mean 8. Let's go to Gralabine. Let's go for the focus energy. Nice crit. Where's my crit set? My crits are gone. You're gonna crit just as he said a sliver of health, aren't you? Oh, never mind. I can't seem to win anything. You're no better than Pearl. Oh. The blacksmith don't know. Oh. Let's switch to Kenra real quick, then switch back to Blacksmith. I think Kenra learns tackle at level 16. Oh, I think I just found a good way to get some experience on him. That's not really the most honorable, almost honorable way, but... Oh, whoa. Oh my goodness. Very well. Goodbye. Now he gets all the experience. So, just a thought. I could do that. Oh my goodness. Maybe I should have saved Saffy and just used, what's his name? My goodness, that does a lot. We're gonna need a Growlithe, bro. I'm glad you agree with that idea. I'm surprised this thing is faster than me. Of course you flinched me. Oh my goodness! I can't tell how much damage this thing is gonna do. Okay, at least Grilly Bean's faster. And now I can just use Focus Energy, hope for crits, and go from there. I think that should be enough. There we go. Oh, this is not going well. You're doing too much. How much damage does this headbutt usually do? 8? Like, is it 80 base power? Where's my crit? Get out of here. Oh my goodness. Oh no! You have another one? Yeah, just put me out of my misery, will ya? There's no way I can win, beat this thing with that many growls. Despite the fact that I have a focus energy up. It would take years. I would have to use almost all of my potions, so I would not want to do that. Oh my goodness, you're bulky. All because of a crit. All because you managed to land a crit on my Trico. Now I have to suffer through this. I will have my revenge. Oh, whoa, 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 okay. That was strange. Wrong one. We're doing an immediate switch. We need to get Blacksmith as high level as possible against... I think I chose the wrong Pokemon for this game. Well, that makes it harder. That's not a factor. Yep, keep going for that. And then I'll finish you off with a quick attack. I'm switching because you got some tail whips off on me, and I don't want that. Jesus! That did half and it flinched me. I wonder if that's gonna be the TM I get. Headbutt. Oh my goodness. But for real. Headbutt is broken this early in the game. Isn't it like 80 base power? I think it's 80 base power if I remember correctly, right? That's like twice as strong as Tackle. Ooh. And now that Headbutt's definitely gonna be killing me. To go to tackle instead. Yeah, that headbutt definitely would have ended up killing me. That's the third one. Does he have like four? How many Zigzagoons do you have? That almost killed me. Get out of here. Jeez. That was ridiculous. Alright, let's take on the gym leader, I guess. There goes everything. We're gonna switch you to the front. My name is Pearl. I'm the leader of this gym, and number one trainer in the city. Now that you've made it here, we must battle. That's what you're here for, correct? Of course. Of course, you have Headbutt. Oh my goodness! I knew it. I knew it was gonna be this kind of battle. I did not mean to go for pound. Oh, this is great. I'm already making mistakes. I need that Mega Drain ASAP. I wonder if she's gonna heal. Yep. Oh jeez. Oh no. Get out of here. Pita is definitely switching. Focus energy. Oh, yes, quick attack. Ooh, almost died. I used the potion for nothing! I hate this. I hate this. Not only that, my focus energy was for nothing. Zigzagoon, another one. Gonna have to sack you off, Kenra. Sorry, bro. Heal up Zathy just in case as well. Oh wow, you could take some hits, bro. I'll use you as a switch in case I need it. Oh, that was crit. Ooh. Don't flinch, don't flinch. Okay. And with my defeat comes your gain. The clear crest is yours. Whew. You've bested me through and through, and for your Pokemon's hard work, in addition to your skills as a trainer, I grant you the ownership of the clear badge. Also, take this TM with you. Hopefully you can put it to good use. Hidden power? You did not use that. It is clear to me that your skill is considerable, and must be tested again many times throughout your journey. So you killed me with Headbutt. And gave me Hidden Power. I can remember my first gym battle. You must be wondering who I am. My name is Ross. I'm a trainer like you. An acquaintance requested I give you this. Old Stone? I don't know what this is or why he wanted you to have it, but if he's given it to you, it must have some purpose. Seeing how you're a Pokemon trainer, I think we should battle. Go to your Pokemon first, then we'll battle. I'm glad you were gracious enough to actually let me heal. Ready? Let's go. Let's see what you got. Ooh, it's Grievous. Level 5. I'm surprised you're fighting me with a level 5 Misdreavus after what I went through before. Oh. Side Wave is kind of a hit and miss move. It can be very damaging, very high damaging, or very low damaging, depending on the roll. Duskull. Oh, I see. So you're gonna be one of those ghost type users. I'm glad I have a couple of Pokemon that can actually use some moves to fend for themselves. It's not very effective, but it still does a lot of damage. Ghastly? Oh, Bug Bite's definitely not gonna do it. Oh my goodness. Actually, a lot of my moves won't do a lot to you. Let's go to Grelibean. Ooh. That'd have been annoying. God. Awesome skills. That was a great battle for sure. We gotta do this next time we meet. Talking of which, I really got to be somewhere. Alright, that's healed up. Let's heal up. And then let's find out which Pokemon can utilize the power. You can definitely use it. Not you really much. Kind of. Your attack and special attack are pretty even. Or at least really close. I wonder if you can even learn in power. Meh. Even more meh. Okay, so Kenra, probably Fuchsia, and Blacksmith. I doubt Kenra can learn it. I know Old Stone. I know Magikarp has that aspect of not being able to learn any moves. Yeah. Yep, that's what I thought. So let's give it a Leer. I never use it. Fuchsia has self-destruct, tackle, protect, and bug bite. Let's give it a tackle. And let's give it to Relibean as well. Give it a growl. Alright then. We gonna need to buy some potions. We're gonna need to buy some more. I'm using all my money. And we'll save it here, and we'll end it off. Alright then, guys, I will see you guys in the next episode.